confident, although I didn't score many runs in the county cricket, but I was playing on challenging pitches. And I always felt that I was batting well, especially in the nets, the way I was timing the ball. I was very confident that I was up for a big one, and the way I batted in this innings, I felt that whatever I was working on in the nets, it came along, and very pleased to score 70 runs, valuable 72 runs for the team. I think you just need to trust your technique, your temperament, and be confident about how you know to play in such condition. And playing county cricket did help me. I've learned a lot, although I didn't score, as I said, I didn't score too many runs in red ball cricket. But the kind of time I spent here in last few years, I enjoyed playing county cricket, and it has helped me deal with such condition. And ultimately, wherever you go, especially for all the Indian batsmen, when we play away from home, whether it's England, Australia, or South Africa, or New Zealand, I think we just need to trust our technique. And everyone has a different technique, everyone has a way to play, and we just need to play the way we know as a batsman. To be honest, there is always some pressure, especially when you haven't scored too many runs. And even as a team, as a batting unit, before this test match, collectively we had scored too many runs. So it was important that all our top order start scoring runs, and especially in this test match, the way our was batting in first innings and second innings, I think a lot of credit goes to them, because sometimes it's not about scoring big 50s or 100s, but even if they can score 30 or 40 runs, which is quite valuable for the team. I think both innings we got off to more than 50 runs without losing any wickets, so which is always important for the team. I think, first of all, I've faced Anderson in the past. He's a great bowler, no doubt, but facing him in 2014 in similar conditions has helped me, because I knew what areas he bowls in and what should be my game plan. So I was very clear with my game plan, what I wanted to do. As I said, yeah, I think facing him in the past did help me, because I've played him even in Indian condition. And he's a great bowler. It's always challenging to bat against him. But the way we had a partnership, especially in the first session, I think we knew what we wanted to do. I don't want to talk too much about what our game plan was, but we enjoyed having that partnership in the first session when they told me. Not really. I think, sometimes if you're playing this game, there'll be different modes of dismissals. I'm not concerned about it. I think the important thing today is the way we batted, the batting unit, the number of runs we scored. And we are very well balanced in this test match. So I think we are looking forward for tomorrow rather than worrying about what has happened in the past or the way our batsmen got out. I think we should be really happy with the amount of runs we have. When you're playing away from home, it's not about scoring big hundreds, as I said. It's about having enough runs on the board collectively. Maybe sometimes, as I said, openers scored more than 30-40 runs, which are quite valuable for the team. So, personally, I think I always want to score 100 in any game which I play, but at the same time, you have to be realistic. Sometimes if you are playing on a challenging wicket, it's not about scoring 100, it's about contributing to the team's score. I think you just have to respect the condition and the way they want. Obviously, we had our game plan and we stuck to our game plan. I can't really much about what our game plan was, but I think we won that session and we stuck to our plan. I think there is enough help for the bowlers. ये विकेट में काफी हेल्प है फास्ट बॉलर के लिए. जैसे हमने पहले सेशन में आज देखा कि काफ़ी बॉल क्लाइंब कर रहे थे और काफ़ी बॉल नीचे भी रह रहे थे, तो फास्ट बॉलर के लिए काफ़ी हेल्प है। बट जैसे हमने पहले इनिंग में गेंदबाजी करी थी, अगर हम वैसी गेंदबाजी कल करेंगे तो विल हैव अ गुड चांस ऑफ बोलिंग द मार्क। I think he batted brilliantly and he's been batting well since the first test match started, so he's in good touch and he's making the most of it, and some shots which he's playing on this pitch, which is very difficult for any other batsman to execute, and I think that shows that he's in good form and he's batting really well.